Hello everybody, welcome to Jurassic World Evolution. Now, I've already played flavor on this, and that was the Evil Sauna flavor.
Okay, this is as good a place to begin. Isla Matanceros. It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here, and you should. Just diving into the deep end of the pool is where the big, angry, hungry things are, and you want to be ready before you try that.
Low ratings are usually an indication that something isn't going well. You might want to take a look at that.
I'm Cabot Finch, public relations and crisis management, and I'm here to help you. You'll start by building a Hammond Creation Lab. We've already started on an enclosure for you. You should just attach it to the side, but watch out for dinosaurs. Just kidding. Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths. Actually, Las Cinco Muertes, because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here. You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid. Now comes the real test, incubating a dinosaur.
Oh, gosh.
You'll start with a Struthiomimus. Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay. There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
The machinations of the ambitious, undoing extinction, playing with nature's laws. What can possibly go wrong?
Come on, Doctor. You know we've learned so much and invested even more in our Jurassic operations since the last time.
Yes, Mr. Finch, yes. The last time. There's always a last time. And a next.
So, I kind of screwed up my, the way I created this park. I don't know why that kind of reminds me of Zoo Tycoon. See, normally I'm so used to
the Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest.
Sorry, Alan.
Security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged
but
the heads of each
two
division
that
to reach
I've
out to your
quit on.
They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team.
Choose
one of their contracts.
Penna.
It'll help you develop
and
your facility.
And let's start off with Dr. Kujal Dua.
Ah, Dr. Dua. This is our new Director of Operations.
I'm aware, Cabot. I'm Dr. Dua. I run the science division of our operation. Okay, you're going to need to build your reputation in the science division. Not easy with me around, but you'll manage. That means managing our dinosaur population and seeing that they are flourishing.
Contracts can be requested from the division heads inside the control room. Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park. People think money makes the world go round, but they're wrong. Contracts make the world go round, my friend. obligations and commitments. Complete a contract and your rep with the science division will increase. Meaning you'll be able to take on more complex and challenging missions.
Hey, it's Isaac. How you doing? I got some cool stuff you need to be a part of, so I'm putting it out there. Come on and help the winning team. Mine. Alright, look, I am all about the show. With these dinosaurs, we have one unlike any other on the planet. Theme parks rely on drawing people in. And what is more attractive than new dinosaurs? Well, me, of course. Yeah, no, what I'm saying is let's get some fresh dinos in the hopper.
So Sarah.
What's worse, treating these creatures like grist for the mill or propping them up as curiosities?
Come on. You know, I'm just like...
Contact denied. Good shot.
Yes, I got the trophy. Okay, now to move. Oh, that's so rare. There's the Ceratosaurus, it should be here.
Asset transportation in progress.
The Ceratosaurus isn't the biggest exhibit in the world.
Asset has been transported.
I don't need so much water. So, maybe here. Oh, look at all that money go. No matter what, you can't avoid getting bankrupt at least once on Isla. Macintheros. There should be enough trees. We'll get some goats in here. First carnivore. Basically, I'm gonna continue on this island until...
Happy guests is what we strive to maintain here on the islands. We do that by making sure their needs are met. In a way, it's kind of like taking care of the dinos, just with more demands and less understanding. Am I right?
Things are looking good around here, huh? I love what you're doing with the place.
I'm not doing good right now.
An opportunity has presented itself.
I don't have any new genomes.
There's a new contract that I want you to consider.
When it comes to training dinosaurs, I'm not gonna lie, money helps.
That's a close shot. Hey.
I like what I'm seeing. Let's keep it up. Satisfaction is what we aim to give our guests. Make them appreciate the little things. And the big things with the teeth and glassy eyes that can swallow them whole.
Bum 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 bum.
Way to go! We've got our park running at maximum happiness, and our guest numbers are up as a result. That's what makes the entertainment division the envy of the rest. We get the results, am I right?
When the parks are running well, our scientific research improves. Of course, I'd never tell this to Isaac directly.
Heard it?
I was going to add that...
No. No. No, 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 no. Too late. Heard it. Later, Doc.
Ugh.
You never let your foot off the gas until that contract crossed the finish line.
Sorry for being quiet. Normally I just go quiet when I'm playing games like this. Because it's just, I get focused, so it's just,
Delivery has been completed.
We've some work you might be interested in.
So yeah, this is the entire island space that you have. I hate borders in games. Okay, that didn't have power because... this. How much does it have then? 29. We'll call you. As the game we have called it, a Bruton. Ah, I'm so close to getting that. I might nip to Tocanyo. Stop from researching that. Sauna, 5 stars. 5 stars. 5 stars. Cape Vivid and a Rainforest. So that issue can be applied to. It can be applied to Ankylosaurus, Bromeosaurus, Brachiosaurus, Camarasaurus, Stratosaurus, Plesiosaurus, Chunkingosaurus, Cretosaurus, Deinonychus, Edmontosaurus, Gallimimus, Giga, Indominus, Indoraptor, Mamenchisaurus, Metricamphosaurus, Polycampus, Spinosaurus, Stegosaurus, Struthiomimus, Stegomoloch, and Torosaurus. What about this? Oh, blue's like a... that's like a blue one, so I kinda want that. And I actually need one more dinosaur. The Mamenchisaurus.
I know you've handled work like this in the past, so this contract should be right up your alley.
Okay. Let's go get ...100%, that is way more expensive than the T-Rex. But it isn't as powerful as the T-Rex. I think that's high rating. Okay, so let's get maybe a step and then let's go grab a tundra. Thank you. That is so annoying. When you just lose so much money. So yeah, apparently in an update soon, they're gonna, well, the update that's coming out soon allows you to remove this. So technically you get a tad bit more space. Oh my god, that is annoying. Technically, I want my innovation center around about here. And I kind of want it main street here. Just so I can get. I don't know. Everyone thought this was a Pachyrhinosaurus. It looks dark. So to go to that fails, I'm gonna be so annoyed. So how many guests do I have? Definitely spent a lot of time. Yeah. They said, I think. Oh. I think they definitely spent the most time on. Isla. Yeah, it's like, what the frig is this? What is this ugly block? And that's what keeps you from running to here. They said it was a rendering issue.
We're taking this one to the bank, and we got you to thank for it. Lambert here. I've got a new assignment that I think is perfect for your skill set. Give it a once over, then. Let me know if you're interested. Glad to have you on board. As you can imagine, the animals in the various facilities are constantly probing for weaknesses in our security systems. They're smarter and more devious than people give them credit for. But I refuse to underestimate their capabilities. That's why I'm always testing and evaluating our security protocols and barriers. And this is where you come in.
I've got to give this guy Lambert his due. He actually sees these animals as both opportunity and threat.
I'm going to need you to extract enough DNA from fossils to incubate and hatch a dinosaur. This is the first phase of this mission. Carry on. Okay, next you'll need to incubate the animal in a Hammond Creation laboratory before releasing and housing it in an enclosure. You'll also want to make sure we've got an ACU presence on this island.
Stellar work. I'm not sure I could even get this place running this well. Did I just say that out loud?
Yeah, once you've done all the missions, your income comes in like so much. That's how I came to 148 million.
You were the right person for the job. Right. This next bit is gonna sound a little crazy because, frankly, it is. But we are gonna encourage one of the dinosaurs to breach our containment grid. We'll then react and see if our procedures and personnel are up to the challenge.
Yes. So at this point, I'd like to take back everything I just said about this guy.
Oh, I get so annoyed. Okay. Let's get blue one. You what? Now we have to watch it attack guests. You what? Okay. You know what? My God.
Assuming control.
Okay, nope.
Okay, we have our runner. Time to tag him and bag him. We're using less than lethal, but remember, that dinosaur doesn't know this is just supposed to be a drill. So watch your back.
While I understand the need to keep our security as sharp as possible, this is not the way I would go about doing it.
You have a problem with how we keep you safe, Doctor. I'm happy
to
discuss it.
Stop killing my guests. Honestly, I have no
right now,
people wanting to
we
come
have
in.
Our hands full.
En route to pick up the asset.
My advice? Take this contract.
Doing the improbable and you're doing the impossible. Thanks.
Asset transportation.
Oh, frick. Well, I mean, I guess, Ceratosaurus gets a big, meat piece today. Oh my god. Already knows.
That's the job finished. True and square. Look, the thing is, we're still learning where our boundaries are when it comes to keeping these animals under control. God knows they're working out ways to exploit our weaknesses. Guess we'll find out who gets to the limits of our abilities first, us or them.
Oh, no.
Ever vigilant.
And that's always been the challenge of the Jurassic Industrial Complex. Exploitation versus security. The immense potential for profit and for violence.
Yeah, this is literally just what screwed me over.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Let's get two of these.
Asset in transit.
Oh my luck.
Ow. I'd strongly suggest.
Nope.
You can help with this, and you should.
See, that really should have got me to, the next island should have got me way past 3 stars, and I would have if it weren't, but I mean, I already have all the islands. Well, I mean, this one's only 3 stars. This one's half a star, because I fell asleep, and then all of my dinosaurs died. Everywhere I got hit by a tornado. Yeah, I mean, oh, Penna, it's just the pain in the arse of the 5 deaths. It's, I restarted the island about 15 times. Not even kidding. Oh, We know it's probably going on a bit longer than expected. I'm going to have to do 2 parts of this. 40,111. Oh, can't get up. Ah. Oof. Oh. This is annoying.
Opportunity is knocking. Answer.
Carlos. Hey, Apollo. Oh, great, you are not happy.
Understand.
Oh, I'm scared to think about the Zora Velta. Frick.
No problem.
So only one and then two. Apparently I'm no longer bankrupt. So what I'm thinking is exhibit around about here, maybe one here. I normally have this as like the T-Rex area. So T-Rex here. Seven, eight, nine, ten, and an extra. And those triceratops, this, oh my god. No, this is, not you too well. Oh my god. Ducky is a parasaurian. There we are.
En route to collect the asset. Heading to collect the asset.
Anyway, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to wrap up this video. It's nearing an hour long. So, yeah.
Easier than it was.
Asset has been delivered. Asset delivery confirmed. Picking up asset. Asset collection request received. Asset to be collected. heading to pick up the asset.
Ah, snap. You are a friggin' saddle.
Setting additional task.
Taking that contract was the smart choice. You've proved that. Thanks.
Commencing.
If I had my way, every single person on the planet would have the opportunity to interact with our dinosaurs Well, maybe just the friendly ones.
Scott, but please, I'm simple.
Take this contract.
I hate you. Alright, who's got disease? Who's diseased? Your disease.
Adding to the list.
You're stripping animals. Oh my god, it's glitched. No. It's doing that thing where it glitches there for... Now it's coming out.
Transportation.
Have you got enough meds? 14 shooting lances. I think the Brachiosaurus can also do one of those. Alright, wait, come on. Right. So I think we should get. See, you unlock Paula on Penna. Yeah, Penna. So, and you unlock Velociraptor and Metra. T-Rex and Tekenyu. They're a pain in the ass to keep in. That's why I think I'm back. Okay, so I go get Metricamphosaurus. Definitely not an Indominosaur Indoraptor.
My advice? Keep your animals well fed. Especially in situations like this.
My back. Oh yeah. I have to end the city here. See